Welcome back to another Random Sam Epic Mom book review time. All right, this author is Tammy Hoag. Now, this one was written a while ago. Let me see. Copyright. Guys, I swear I'm pretending I know what I'm doing. Okay, this one was originally written back in 1988. So, it's almost as old as I am. All right. In this story, Jenna is a school teacher. She's got the summer off. She's looking forward to a great, you know, peaceful summer where she can focus on her passions and such, like cooking and all that. Her neighbor, though, he's just moved there, and he is not what she expected. See, he's a famous athlete, his name's JJ, and you know, she's pretty much pegged him as a, oh, he's too good looking, he knows he's good looking, you know, you get that impression of somebody. And JJ, in fact, has moved to this small Connecticut town because he's trying to retain custody of his daughter. His daughter just lost her mom, and you know, her aunt's fighting for rights so that she can have custody. And, you know, anytime a custody battle happens, both sides, for the most part, usually just want what's best for the kids. But not everybody sees things the same way, and some people think what's best for their household isn't best for the other person. So, again, these things happen in real life all the time. Well, he has asked Gina, to help him, you know, polish up his exterior so that he can. And at the same time, he's trying to show her that he is serious. He's not just one of those playboy. He wants to do better. He wants to make sure he's making a good life for his daughter. And if he can get a stable relationship out of it too, with this amazing woman he's met, all the power to it. And throughout this book, all of Gina's, you know, preconceptions about who he is and what's important to him is going to be questioned. She's going to have to open her eyes and say, okay, maybe I was a little bit too quick to judge the situation. And he is going to see that sometimes in order to prove that you can be a responsible adult doesn't mean that you have to give up everything of who you are. And it's going to be kind of an interesting situation. It's going to, you know, in extreme situations, you end up really seeing what type of person they are underneath everything. Because although JJ is famous, he's talented athlete, he's rich, he's, you know, got lots of, you know, other famous friends, it doesn't mean that he's not still wanting to help give back to the community. He's not still wanting to be the best father he is. And Gina is also going to have to show that she's not just some uptight school teacher. That she does have more in her life and that she wants more in her life. And that in itself is just a really great story because a lot of times, especially when there's kids involved, when you're a parent, you want to try and be the best parent you can be. And for a lot of single parents out there, when you meet somebody, it's not just you. It's you and your kid. You're a package deal. And in this one, you know, I've read a lot of stories where it's always like the mom. The majority of the stories is the single mom. But I love these stories when it's the single dad because they've got to show that, yes, I can have a relationship, but I still am going to put my kid first. I'm still going to try. And is this person going to be the right mom material for my kid? And I love stories like that because, again, I'm a mom. And anybody out there who is a parent knows that whatever your values were, whatever was your priority before you have kids, is going to change the minute you do have them. Because whether it's something as simple as a healthy diet to financial choices that you make, it's completely different from when you're just an adult to a parent. So I love this book. I loved that throughout it, as much as I like Gina, I really love JJ's character. I love JJ showing that he's a great guy. I loved seeing him try to improve his situation to be there for his daughter, and that he truly cares. And I think for that, I love reading stories about that type of growth, because again, it's so easy when somebody is rich and famous to assume that everything's great in their life. And real life issues like custody battles are always hard for the kids. It's always hard for the people involved. And if there is a significant other who is not, you know, a blood relation or anything, it's tough for them too. So again, this is a wonderful book. I loved the relationship. I loved the fact that Gina gets his daughter to really communicate with her, to open up, and she makes that bond separately. Because again, guys, when it's a single parent involved, you can't fake it with the kids. They're going to know if you're faking it or if you're just trying to make nice to get brownie points. So again, loved the book. It is The Trouble with JJ by Tammy Hoag. Great book. Even though this was written back when I was a little kid, still relevant, still wonderful, and I hope you guys will get a chance to give it a read. Give any of her books a read, really. And I will talk to you guys again soon. If you guys have a author you'd like to recommend or a specific book, please let me know in the comments. I am always open to new authors. And I'll talk to you guys again soon. Bye. You enjoyed that, please check out our other videos already on YouTube and give us a like and subscribe. And if you hit that bell for notifications, you'll know when we put something new out. So try to make every day matter by finding the fun. You guys have a great one. Bye.